ho, ho. That sounds wonderful. Uh-huh. Right. I'll bet California's beautiful this time of year. Ho, ho, ho.
Who is Santa talking to?
I don't know, but it seems pretty important.
I thought I heard him say something about California.
I've heard they have reindeer ranches in California.
You mean the kind where reindeer go to retire?
Oh no, if they retire, Santa will have to replace the reindeer.
Replace the reindeer?
I am so not getting it.
Terrible.
Hello, team. It's time for our pre-Christmas Eve flight check.
Santa, something is wrong. The reindeer won't fly.
The reindeer won't fly?
Why won't you fly?
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. If you could talk to us, you know that we would listen, listen. You have our full attention. We're all ears, and did we mention? If we could hear you speak, we'd understand your apprehension. Why don't you? Why won't you fly? Like a birdie in the sky. Why don't you? Why won't you fly? Like a birdie in the sky.
Well, I've never seen this before. The reindeer won't fly.
What are we going to do?
Tomorrow is Christmas Eve.
I know. Let's call the Reindeer Whisperer.
The Reindeer Whisperer?
Yes, the Reindeer Whisperer.
By the way, does this Whisperer person have a name?
Well, I think it's Caesar Salad.
That's Salad. Caesar Salad is my name. Whispering to reindeer is my game. Ole!
Ooh.
Can you please save Christmas, Mr. Salad?
Please help us, Mr. Salad!
Salad!
Upset that you are sending them away to California and that you are going to replace them.
What? Whatever gave them that idea?
Who would say such a thing?
Awkward.
Do you have something you'd like to say?
We're sorry, Santa.
Oh, we overheard you talking on the phone.
We didn't mean it. It was a mistake.
Ah, but you must realize that words can have great power.
And sometimes, even if you don't mean it, words can hurt.
Thank you.
that they understand and that all is forgiven.
Thank you so much, Mr. Salad.
That's salad.
Thank you, Reindeer Whisperer. Now we've got to get to work. Come on, team.
It's time to...